Tell me, Vanakis, have you ever gone fishing with your son?
No, never. A soldier's life is all I've had the honor to know.
I would have liked to have gone fishing with my son.
Spartans! Every breath that you have taken has led you to this moment. Every drop of blood, sweat, and tear, all of it has led to where you stand right now. The Persians come to make slaves of us all. I have a better idea. I say we drench the gods with their blood!
Ah! We are betrayed, my king. Xerxes knows of the path behind the mountain. They are coming.
By dawn, you will be completely surrounded.
We are Spartans. When are we not?
Spartans. That word will mean nothing when Xerxes wipes your bloodline from the face of...
Today was a day the Persians will never forget. Tomorrow is a day the world will remember.
Finally. Wow, this is big, Layla. Did you really think it's the spear?
This is the one. The book was almost right on top of it. I've never been so lucky in my life.
Okay, so worth noting, I've made some changes since you were last in here.
There's no keeping up with the tech industry these days.
I can crank up the simulation to maximum sensory synchronization if you're up for it.
Let's take this one step at a time.
Understood. If you're looking for something a little more intense, I can always adjust the settings for you later. This bit will let me know how much information will be fed to you during your time in the Animus.
Give me as much information as you got. There's no way I'm going in there without some guidance.
Glad to help. You can always change your mind later. Listen, Layla, before you go off...
If this book is right, this spear, this story, it will change everything.
You're putting a lot of faith in a fairly unreliable source. Historian or not, this guy wrote about magical objects and the will of the gods.
He's not Homer. Herodotus was the first recorded historian, so there's a lot more truth in that text than you think. I mean, what better way is there of finding Isu artifacts than by trusting in the guy who claimed to meet an actual descendant?
I know, but...
I need you to trust me. You could be right. This spear, this book, it could all be crap. But something tells me it isn't, and I'm certainly not gonna let Abstergo find out first.
You're right. We haven't got much to lose anyway. There's just one small problem.
What is it?
This manuscript is in rough condition, to say the least. The DNA found on the spear has identified two different individuals. You're gonna have to pick which strand of DNA to pursue. The choice is yours.
She'll help us find what we're looking for. I have a good feeling about this.
All right, boss. We're finally good to go. 431 BCE, here we come!
The start of the Peloponnesian War.
Good luck in there. No pressure or anything, but we're all depending on you.
Abstergo isn't gonna win this time. If what the book says is true and we do actually find the artifact, the assassins will finally have a chance to rise again.
You can do it!
Oh, and Victoria? Read the book. It holds the secrets I won't be able to find on my own when I'm in there.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Restitoni toro id ira rossi tosto londas e cardius tosto qui ton suon
Yeah. Ace! Get down here! Cyclops got a message for you.
Tell your boss he can stick it.
That's for last week!
Malaka!
The Cyclops said you like to act tough, so act tough!
Get a little closer, and I will.
You should know by now.
The Cyclops always collects his debts. You have a lesson to learn.
If the Cyclops wants to teach me, tell him to come here himself. Last week, this shit happens. Nah.
What happened to you?
It's nothing, Phoebe. All taken care of now.
The Cyclops again, huh? Hasn't he learned his lesson yet?
Apparently not. Of course. Help yourself.
You hungry too, Icarus? Do you think Zeus would bless me with an ego like he blessed you, Cassandra? Maybe you could ask him for me.
I'll try to put in a good word for you.
Finally.
So, what are you doing here?
Oh, I almost forgot. Marcos is looking for you.
What does that weasel want now?
Don't know. He wants you to meet him at his new house. On his vineyard.
What? A vineyard? Malaka!
It's on the road to Sami. He says wine will make him rich.
Well,
I'll go tell Marcos you're coming.
Go!
My head!
Fun's over. Tell that one-eyed freak if he ever sends you here again, I'm gonna cut out his other eye and feed it to my bird. I'll see Marcos as soon as I'm dressed.
I'll have to go up top to get dressed.
son.
Thank you.
Careful not to get spotted. Thank you.
You don't look so good.
I angered them, I think.
Neither. In the cave?
The Grand Wizard. No wizard.
You know Hermes.
Oh, but her men?
All right.
Oh.
We'll see about that. Trying to carry them away behind the statue. There's a draft here. A crack in the wall? I should be extra careful in this area. Something was off. And here's all their loot.
I can offer you is devotion, but I need your help. I'm poor. I have four. I need you to listen. Talk to me.
I'm listening.
Oh, mighty.
Your prayer is.
I knew you'd.
Yes!
I will.
Well, if money is what you need. No gods in the caves. Only bandits. At least you know you will.
I hope so.
Don't worry. I brought mine. That should be good enough. Just like she said, the cart looks pretty worse for wear. Looks like these new baskets were off to market until the cart broke. This should help. Better them than the bandits.
mighty Kefalus. I entreat you, send us a champion. Someone worthy of your mighty spear. Help your priestess in her hour of need.
You called?
Oh, Cassandra. You startled me.
Why are you looking for a champion?
I need someone worthy to win the Spear of Kefalus. I've been deciphering some of the sanctuary's stone carvings. They say the spear was hidden in the caves beneath Kefalonia when the temple was built. You could get it for me, couldn't you? I can give you a reward.
If the spear is in the caves, I'll find it.
Well, maybe you were sent by Kefalus.
I'll see what I can find.
Oh, thank you. I'll prepare a spot in the sanctuary.
This area will be well defended.
Cassandra, have you come back to talk about the spear?
I have.
Oh, good. Tell me, did you find it?
Consider it a donation to the temple.
What? No reward? Oh, Cassandra, I'm in your debt. If ever there's a way my temple can help you, or...